get the bar. My nephew, he'll be completely corrupted by the Federation and become a Starfleet captain. And my bones will lie here and freeze, unsold and unmourned. Try not to break your other leg while I'm gone.
I'll do my best.
Good luck.
Recording. Chief of Security's log. Final entry. It looks like Quark didn't make it. Can't say I'm surprised. You'll find his body farther up the slope. No doubt he'd want you to vacuum desiccate his remains and auction them off. Not that they're worth much. As for myself, cremate me, stick my ashes in my bucket, and shoot me through the wormhole. I might as well end up where I began. Or better yet.
Bashir to infirmary. Prepare an IV drip of polynutrient solution.
Aye, sir.
I'm alive.
Yes, I'm gonna see you stay that way.
Quark?
We found him on top of the mountain, slumped over a subspace transmitter.
You mean he made it?
If it wasn't for a signal, we never would have found you. Looks like he saved both of your lives.
I was afraid you'd say that.
Odo. Odo, you awake?
I am now.
We survived.
We did.
I bet you were surprised. I actually made it all the way to the top.
Astounded.
You remember back there when I told you I hated you, and you told me you hated me?
Vividly.
I just wanted you to know. I meant every word.
So did I.